35. Okay. I have the power! Damn, the suit looks awesome. Alright, so I have four nodes. I can get air. I think I need to increase the range of my kinesis. Big air increase, big kinesis range increase.
Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Oh, it's drilling bit.
Yeah.
100. Okay. Stop giving me money and start giving me ammo. God, that was not the fight I wanted to get into. Both things led this way anyway, so it was inevitable. God, I hate those big ones. Those big bloated ones. Line racks. Fool, get out of the way. Pulse rival, no way. Nope, not doing that. Where the hell am I? Oh, okay, gotcha. Did I go in here? No, I didn't. Pretty sure that was flamethrower last time, but whatever. Yep, I am not wasting all of that money on the wrong ammo. That was weird last time that pulled the dude. Alright, so loot chests are not, static. I thought they were static. I need plasma energy. This one. I was like, plasma rounds, 25 for 1250? Bye. Well, y'all were here, y'all saw it. Okay, that feels a little better. Well, there's one of the asteroids that broke free. Man, I can see it. Alright, cool. So I got a couple of things I wasn't supposed to be able to get yet. Alright. How much HP do I have right now? I can't see my back. Alright, I can use that small one. Here we go. Since the store is right here, let's go ahead and sell that ruby thing.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
shit's hard to control. There we go. Bye. Get out of here, tentacle baby. Burn in hell. Bye. Where the hell did that other tentacle baby go? Well, now that I figured out how to push stuff, that's awesome. Alright, tentacle baby is stuck. There's two things in here.
Anomaly destroyed.
Oh. Hello, fellow human. Yeah, I know it was the asteroid behind him, but... I'm exploring!
Reminder, Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you.
Oh. Well then.
Reminder. Gravity must be free floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored. Reminder. Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you.
Oh, you... Oh, damn it. I didn't keep one?
Gravity restored. Access permitted to control.
Shit! Got all the cool stuff with Kinesis. Oh well. Thank you.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Well, I could have told you that. I could have gotten a node right there. Oh well.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
No, I'm gonna hold on to this. Plasma energy.